Hey guys, it's Gian Revolution here, also known as Ispangu. Here we are with episode 6 of our Sniper Lobby Highlights. This could be our last Sniper Lobby Highlights for a little while. We just wanted to test you guys out to see who actually really wanted the Sniper Lobby back up again. So yeah, today we've got a guest commentator. Why don't you introduce yourself?
What's up, guys? This is Mustard Man, is known as Mental Tortoise, also is known as Mid Avenger. I'm here with It's Pangu. I call him that. His name is Gian Revolution. I'm here with him to say all this stuff about the Grandeur Nation of the clan and about the highlights.
Alright, we're gonna start the sniper lobbies back up, but you guys are gonna have to do something. Mustard Man, do you wanna tell them what they have to do to get that?
Get 150 subscribers, or 125 subscribers on Grandeur Nation. Comment, rate, subscribe, favorite the video, and that's pretty much it. And yeah.
Alright, so this is why we're asking you guys to favorite the video, thumb it up, and everything, and subscribe and all that. Because once you thumb up the video or favorite the video, the people that are subscribed to you on YouTube or have you on their friend list on YouTube, they actually get to see what you did. They get to see the activities that you do, right? So that way, people come and click on the video and watch our videos, which is gonna help you out. Cause they're gonna, if they like it, they'll subscribe, and you guys get to get into the sniper lobbies faster, and we will get more known as well. So it's a win-win situation. So why not? Go ahead and do it. When we get back, we're gonna entertain you guys. We're gonna have top 5 reactions, top 5 kill cams, which all you guys wanted. Holy shit, my English is bad right now. I don't know why. Or am I just feeling like this?
It's because you're Persian.
Oh, okay. That explains it. What else was I gonna say? Do you have anything to say before we end this commentary and let them see the highlights?
Yeah, the mayonnaise man, as known as Josh, he, watch out, he's a pedophile. Like, he'll rape you. Just don't tell him your address or anything. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, so his gamer tag is mayonnaise man and his name is Josh?
Yes.
Do you want to let us know about his last name or?
Odegaard.
What the fuck?
It's retarded, yeah.
Not even Persians have that weird of a last name. Alright, if you guys really want the sniper lobbies back up, go do whatever you can to get GN to 125 subscribers, because that's when we're going to be back and making the sniper lobbies 2 or 3 times a week. Not too bad. Alright, go ahead and send a message to everyone. I don't care what you do, but sniper lobbies are going to be back up when we hit the magic number. So you guys, I'll see you guys in when we hit 125. Peace!
Peace out, guys.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine. as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't.
That was a
722.
Oh, we're in fucking.
I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. Everybody, I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now, some of you might still be in that place if you're trying to get out.
Yo, it's Jamie Foxx going hard with the R&B Sanctuary.
Turn it up! You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up if you think you're stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still sitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
Defend the objective.
Championship. He wants a championship. I swear to God, if I...
Usually he gets like 30 points a game. He gets 30 points a game. Now he's gonna be like getting 16.
Yeah, but dude, he wants a championship.
I thought you weren't going to work tomorrow.
Yeah, it's
a scrapyard. Shut up. Tomorrow, so I bought all the essentials that a black guy would need to stay up late.
Are you black?
Red Bull.
I got Grape Fanta. I got chicken. Munchies. Chicken. I actually did. Chicken. I got a watermelon, and I got a bag of grapes. And I got some munchies.
And the Kool-Aid?
I think I already have Kool-Aid here. I didn't buy any, but I already have some here.
You're all set, then. KFC chicken.
I'm drinking my Grape Fanta right now. It's really...
And some KFC?
No, I couldn't get KFC, but I bought a thing of chicken.
Well, there you go.
I'm looking for help.
Oh my god, Naveed, please tell me, come on. How the fuck did I was there, dude? Hell no.
Switching sides.
Search.